need to pay attention to those tentacles. They are really, you know,
painful.
Yeah, I guess that's a word for it. I guess I have to go in and around. Yeah, I think so. I'm going this way. This way. And this way.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Stones Cave. Wait, Commander Keen album? Okay. Alright, I need to use grenades more. Completely forgot. Chip got found. Gold found. Silver bullet. Going down. Okay, how are my points? Let's grab regenerating barrels. Because why not? 6 points for that one.
Also, did you know that once you find all the cheats in the game, you can play through the game with cheats on? All the cheats on?
Yeah.
Just have.
You can do everything except the Slayer Gates.
Yep.
And I still died. Oh well, what's bound to happen eventually? Yes, game, I know how to kill an Arachnotron. I did shoot its weak point. I just killed anyone.
By the way, Arachnotron's hurt.
Yes, I know.
Hey, Ran, look! the platforming segment that Dean Takahashi got lost on.
Alright, you're back thirsty. Yeah. The super easy platforming segment. That sounds useful. Now, there's still that thing over there. Oh, I guess this place was actually mandatory.
Was it not the slave who brought the demons to us? The Cornmaker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
So I need to go up there and then somewhere.
Okay, the microwave beam upgrade for the plasma rifle is great.
It's cool. As long as you use them on enemies that are, you know, already dying.
Or, you know, the last enemy in the area.
There is that too. This one?
Oh nice, a mega help.
Nice. And the bright on super. Which means I can upgrade that and complete that set. As a protection. Complete. Probably go to speed later. Yeah, probably.
Am I about to pull a Dean and forget where I'm supposed to go?
Sure hope not, but it wouldn't be very strange if you did. Well, that one died pretty fast.
Nope, I figured it out.
Yay!
Also, Ran, you said it would be very strange. What part of getting lost in super easy areas to navigate is out of the normal for me?
That's fair. Is enough to max the super shotgun. Kill 50 demons with the super shotgun while using the mid-hook. Can do. That's a hell. With possibly weapons. Kinda like my target. I should not be using super shotgun for that. Well, either way. Is that where I must go? I think so. There's still 1, 2, 3, 4 things to find, one of which is down there. And return to it once I have everything. The other ones are all over here. Totally not ominous or anything. So I need to go all the way around. Okay. stoves. Ow, stove setting me on fire. Time to kill whatever this thing is. Oh, it's still hitting. Prepared. You brought me a present.
So I'm guessing you're playing on Hurt Me Plenty?
Yeah, I think so. Once a race of beast-like hunters, the Doom Hunter creature was known to Sentinel warriors in ages past as little stalkers of the Metal Age. Extracted from the frozen depths of the polar tundra, the Doom Hunter belongs to an ancient race uncovered during cultist excavation in the remote Arctic. Preserved below the frozen ice for millions of years, the unearthed remains of this creature were deemed suitable for reconstruction, becoming the subject of cultist necro-regenerative bio-experimentation. Within the remote cultist citadel, a high-tech ritual altar which towers over the Golgothan ruins, the Doom Hunter was ceremoniously and systematically resurrected and rebuilt. While the majority of its components are now cybernetic, it retains a high degree of mental faculty, sentient, brutal hunting instinct augmented with the armaments of a tank division. Oh my. Now how do I get in there? Not really, how do I get in there? If that doesn't look like boss fight, I don't know what does.
This Slayer gate is intense.
Yes, Slayer gates usually are. Exactly one item left to get. Right over there. Found Hell Knight. can get, pretty much. I hope I get more ammo.
I thought you would appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm. Though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
If this is your finest work, I don't want to know what's your worst.
Okay, so the dual-bladed Hell Knight guys are tough.
Yep.
And this first gate is kicking my butt.
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
But now I'm determined to beat it.
Well, that was fast. Now to sell, pay attention to the fact that there are other enemies in the area.
I might have to come back to this Slayer gate later.
Yeah, no necessarily a bad idea.
Now imagine doing Ultra Nightmare mode where you. Now imagine doing an Ultra Nightmare run where you force yourself to do all the Slayer gates. No, thank you.
No, that was also good.
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
It's a little cacodemon toy. Oh. Definitely just accidentally the secret.
Oh.
such a pity. Ah, we're just getting started.
Okay, this guy's tough. Alright, fire grenade. I need to do that at some point.
Such a pity. We're just getting started.
So close. Wait, what? No, I am not reloading with something in the armor. Thank you very much. Let's see then. Oh, that was just the first phase. Great.
Excellent. Smash the heretic.
By the way, that was just the first phase.
Yeah, no kidding.
Such a pity. We were just getting started.
Fuck it. Something in armor. Something in armor is kinda broken.
Yeah, I have no idea where to fucking go from here.
I'll pay attention after this episode. There you are, you fucker.
I also wish there were mid-parkour checkpoints, because that's fucking stupid to not have them. Okay, for this specific parkour, it doesn't make sense that this spot isn't a checkpoint.
That was close.
The beast. Does he not seek enhanced power? Gifts to aid him in his noble conquest. Perhaps in return for my...
Well, he tried. Challenge to kill things with the frag grenade because I forgot to use the frag grenade. I had to replay a few missions later, you know, in between recording.
Enemies like to guard the power-ups in this game.
That is the largest gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the super gore nest now.
Okay, then. Objectives. Acquire the ballista. Okay, so ballista is a different way of saying BFG. Ish, this place is massive. Something. Ballista. Oh, I guess this isn't actually the BFG, it's just a really big weapon. So it's a BFG, but it's not a BFG.
It's a BFG, but it's not the BFG. Also, Muffin Button?
Of course. actually hear when it disconnects because I'm streaming.
Hi.
Welcome back. You know, Doug, you picked a bad moment to do that.
I thought you'd already ended the recording.
I started it again to check a bit of a thing that appeared when I got back here, but more than that, when in streamer mode, which I still haven't really closed, I can't actually hear when you disconnect. Anyway, I'm gonna read this piece of lore I just found, and then I'm gonna cut the recording.
Okay. I'm gonna hop into gaming.
Yeah. The Fortress of Doom is a command station used by Sentinels for military operations. ESR dating suggests the structure was built during the reign of King Danuk, and spectral analysis of the Sentinel energy signature used to power the various systems confirms this theory. While the rock and metal structure of the vessel is undoubtedly Argenta design, the castle's subsystems, navigation, gravitational centrifuge, life support, are of Mekin origin, suggesting a design collaboration between these two species. Propulsion is notably absent, as it is not required. The fortress manipulates space through an unknown process involving sentinel energy. However, there is no indication that any of the systems were designed for Maker use. The accessways, control panels, and living quarters have all been designed for Argenta dimensions, so it can be assumed that the massive structure was made exclusively for Argenta warfare, likely as a flag station of the Night Sentinels' military forces. We have records of the Night Sentinels visiting many inhabited planets in their local quadrant. The extent of their empire is still being researched, and this fortress is likely a remnant of what was once a much larger fleet. Interesting. Gonna try to check what that is now. Probably that. Oh, there's my collection. Huh. And various instruments. So this is just my room. That's amazing. Oh, it's the bunny. Okay, so it's just zooming into the various things. Okay, from here, I just go here. It's probably just a skin. Custom skin, yep. From Doom 2016. I'm sure something will appear there eventually. Such a big fortress. Okay, and our last piece of unlock will be probably one of those actually. Actually, there's something down there. Sounds convenient. Okay, from here. probably get that other one, but I already have skins and stuff, so let's go grab one of the things that I don't need. Way? Yeah, this one. There's a weapon thingy, the door token. Okay. What do I want? Probably a weapon one. They have a new weapon. That's the last one. Already got that. What about that might be a good idea too. That's in progress? Not really. I think I'm gonna wait until I have one more. No, I think that's it. Yeah.